Welcome back to Character Select, where we're back to XCOM. It's been a while. It has been a while. The last thing that happened was there was a base attack, and that was all bad news. But we're back. Back to fighting aliens. And, I kind of like this whole base thing that I got going on here. Sorry, I'm just getting myself oriented here. I have a lot of money. Let's excavate that. We're going to need power. Alright. So, unfortunately, we're down to 12 soldiers, which is bad, because Savin died. I'm not happy with that. I'm not happy with that at all. But, it's a thing that's going to happen. So, the good news is we have satellite coverage over about half the world. A little less than half the world, but only half the world is panicking, so that's good. So, we're just going to scan for activity here. Hey! Satellite Nexus is up and running.
Satellite Nexus online.
50 credits. So the Satellite Nexus is great because I can now deploy 5 more satellites. 7 more satellites? Jesus. That's almost enough to cover the entire world. Because there's only 16 countries, right? 16, yeah. So, before we do anything else, I'm going to build. Oh, I don't have engineers. Damn it. Good news is I only need one more satellite uplink. I'll be able to cover the entire world with satellites. Which is actually better than you think. Four cues the invaders appear to use in the field. It can be used to attract their attention to an area. I actually kind of want to save my stuff right now because I'm pretty sure. Because I'm pretty sure that I'm going to be able to build a new fighter craft in about 4 days. I don't remember what the cost for that is, so. Codename Skylance. Exhaustive reverse engineering effort by the research team, we now believe it should be possible to mirror the functionality exhibited by the aliens' advanced flight and navigational computers. Systems provide the pilot with a depth of information well beyond our current avionics package, and will certainly bring us closer to matching the alien ships in combat. Sorry, I'm moving my microphone here. Apologies. Got a new setup here, and it's been an effort trying to get everything all situated. What else? Perhaps more importantly, we've successfully integrated our first prototype of the gravity wave drive we modeled after the alien propulsion systems. Every bit as fast and deadly as the alien's own craft. I can now build a hover ship. And a firestorm. Firestorm is amazing. So, hyperwave communication is a priority, but not sure I want it yet. Immensely powerful air-to-air weapon. Let's do this one instead.
The men are calling this beast the Berserker, although it shares the same structure as the Muton. For reasons yet unknown to us, the Berserker seems to be consumed by bloodlust with little regard for its own safety.
Cool. Build items. What does the firestorm require? I have enough for all of it. Sweet. Build it. I could build 2, but not 3. I'm actually gonna build 2. I'm gonna need them. Yeah. Officer training school is done. I don't need that anymore. Look! It's an alloy shiv! Which is completely invalidated by the fact that I just got a freaking hover ship. So. Excuse me. What else can the foundry do for me here? Sentinel drone. Scope upgrade, which increases critical shots. Drone capture is actually not bad. Stealth satellites, I don't have enough flight computers. Stealth satellites is only good if you fail to intercept UFOs, which is quickly becoming less and less of an issue. Oh, and we got jelly delirium too. Sweet. I'm pretty sure that's all I really wanted. Build one of those. Poison is really not that great, so I'm not worried about that. That's really expensive. Screw that.
Excavation complete.
Codename Anaconda. Combat stims available for manufacture. Neural damping available. Damping. Troops have taken to calling this beast the Berserker based on its uncharacteristically aggressive tactics in the field. Despite sharing the same physiological structure of the other mutants for reasons yet unknown to us, we already went over that, led us to begin investigating possible genetic manipulation of the subject's endocrine glands, or in this case, the equivalent glands that appear to secrete androgenic hormones. If the alien enlarged or modified the action of these glands, it would explain the Berserker's outburst. So now we can use combat stim. So basically, neural damping means that you can no longer be mind controlled. Instead of being mind controlled, your brain just goes, "Oh, I'm stunned." And it also gives you a really good bonus to defend against psi attacks, and you can never panic, which is surprisingly good. That's going to take a while. We're not going to do that yet. Yes, it's going to take a while, but it's going to be worth it.
Contact detected.
Hi, buddy. Alright, it's been a while since I played, so I haven't checked my guys out lately. Captain Roboto, aka V, Captain Alkahest, Sonara, Colonel Boudreaux, and Major Hedra. Oh, did I say Boudreaux? Yeah, let's just change that. And I am married. So what's the deal with the Goliath one? Holy crap, that thing's got an armor shield the size of Texas. You suck. Alright. So you got a railgun equipped. Do I want to bring another mech unit? Who else would I bring? That's the question. Everybody's at least a corporal now, that's pretty awesome. Oh, except for the dead people, because they're dead. I find it funny because Karen's been good. Alright, so you have... Are you... You are wearing carapace armor, okay. You're wearing carapace. I think everybody's set. Heavy, sniper, support, assault, mech. You're both majors, okay.
Critically wounded soldiers.
So, totally heal people, but you can't revive them. So what's the deal with this? Increased blast radius. Only does 3 damage, though. Not sure I like that one. We'll take it. I do want to have at least one arc thrower, which we do, so... Okay, we're gonna... Sorry, it's been a while since I played. I had to get reoriented in the game. Excuse me.
We have
I apologize.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one.
Ooh.
It looks like the UFO landed out in the boonies. We need to secure the surrounding area and eliminate any hostiles before they threaten the local population.
Alright, so meld energy signatures are present, as they always are. Thunk, 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 thunk.
HQ, this is Big Sky.
Having the restorative nanobots on the mech is better for close combat situations as opposed to wide open situations. That's why I brought along the girl. Plus, she has the ever-so-delightful close combat bonus, so... Oh, and she has expanded storage. What does that do? Oh, she has the distortion field. That's what I was talking about. No longer ends the turn. Has additional uses of restorative mist, grenade launcher, and proximity mine launcher. Proximity mines are hilarious once we get them.
On the move.
You'll see. They're great. And as always, we're Overwatch. You're a sniper. Do you have snapshot? You do. Okay. But there's no cover anywhere near you, so you're going to move up.
Moving on target location.
Shy lady, let's move over.
Forces!
Overwatch. McLovin, move all the way up. Commander, you need to get up.
Sank,
seal, sank. Oh, whoa, what did you see? What did you see? Okay, you haven't triggered them. Oh, shit. Mutons and at least one berserker. I do want to try and take that berserker alive. I don't think you can actually take berserkers alive. Thing is, right now I desperately don't want to trigger them. So
yes,
us up there. Sierra. Cause I want them to trigger on their turn, so that then they have to go into cover and can't attack me because they have plasma rifles, and that's a bad thing. What are you? Oh, right. I forgot that I had people in Overwatch. Not that it helped, but you know, whatever. At least they tried.
Negative damage on target.
Alright, so the meld is over there. Okay. And I did get the arc thrower upgraded, which means that I can now stun with at 6 damage instead of 3. Huh, okay. I'm gonna want you to throw a grenade right there. Problem is, I don't remember if I've captured a muton alive. I think I have. We're not scared of you. Probably. Hope we're not scared of you. Laser sniper rifle. Oh, good question. Do I kill the muton? No, Sonara's in a better position to kill him. Alright. You... gonna miss, but don't know how you missed, but hey, you did, so whatever. Oh, right, you can shoot again.
Bullet store.
Not that that helped, but at least you made the effort. All right. Synsonambulum, I need you to shoot this guy. Don't miss, don't miss, don't miss, don't miss. Thank you. Up to 10 points of damage, which would be perfect. Don't miss. Beautiful. You mad? You mad, bro? Close combat. You're dead. Really wish I could have taken him alive, but better that he doesn't get a chance to kill anybody. The other trick is I desperately want to make sure that that guy dies. So, running gun. Moving at the speed of death. Means I won't be able to capture him alive, but that's probably okay. Hopefully I don't shit trigger anybody else. God damn it. Why do I say things? Why do I even say things? Oh shit. That's a lot of sectoid commanders. Crap, 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 crap. And I can't back up. Wonderful. Just make sure this guy dies, please. Here. For God's sakes, if you see a muton or a sectoid commander, please kill it. Because he's gonna mind control. Try to. That's exactly. Oh shit, Seeker. Okay. I mean, I'll take that. It's kind of stupid for the Seeker to have done that, though. That's weird. They don't normally just pop up like that when there's people looking at them. Don't you freaking dare. Don't you dare. Just shoot. Just shoot. Don't mind control. Don't mind control. Don't mind control. Don't mind control. Fuck. Shit. He's a little mind controlled. Just a bit. And now nobody can see the sectoid, which is bad news. And if I get too close, he's gonna blast me. God damn it.
Affirmative, Commander.
Same things that make my squad members so powerful in combat means that they're just as likely to have trouble. Kill that thing, please. Shit.
Surveillez les côtés.
Yes, you are surrounded. That's a good thing at the moment. Shit. How far can those rockets fire? That's the question I'm left with now. The other question I'm left with is... we got a lot of hit points. I'm really hoping this works. No. Don't flipping miss. Okay, that was good. That was good. Okay. Now, as long as you don't die. What does Executioner do again? 10 plus 10 aim against targets with less than 50% health. I do need to try and grab one of those sectoid commanders alive, too. Because I really need that for psi training. And lest I forget, there is still a Seeker wandering around here, and two other sectoid commanders that can totally mind control.
Let's do this.
Wait, what are you... Oh crap, we blew open the wall! Fortunately, the commanders at least are only armed with plasma pistols, and the most damage they can do on a critical is 6. The bad news is they can flip and mind flay, and that's bad. Don't like it. Mind fray. What? Mind control. Shit. God damn you, asshole.
They're trying to flank us!
What? Where? What's trying to flank us? Oh. He's trying to flank us, sort of. Okay, can I see that? I cannot see the alien that is mind controlling. That's bad. And I can't get close enough to see the alien that's mind controlling because he's got a fucking murder radius of 4. Shit, fuck balls, damn it. I I'm gonna have to chance it. Because I gotta get that alien.
Headed there now.
Close combat specialist, I know. Wham! It hurt. Click.
They're moving to flank me!
No. No. Yes.
I'm going to need ammo soon. Negative damage on target.
Headed there now.
Got 10 hit points, which means I can't kill it in one shot. Man, this sucks. But he is flankable because he's not in cover. Don't miss. If you miss, this is all for naught. Wait. Could just blow them up. Could also destroy the cover they have. Do it. Go for the guaranteed damage here. Because I gotta tell you, if I stay mind controlled through the end of this turn, bad things are gonna happen. How far can you throw that grenade? Not nearly far enough. Okay. You guys can't move and shoot on the same turn, technically. Crap, I don't know what to do.
Les aliens approchent par les flancs.
Oh, if I had disabling shot, this would be so much easier, but I don't. Alright. Get suppressed. I'm pretty sure taking a Because that's what I needed. It's gotta be. Oh shit, Sonara doesn't have any cover now. Everything is going bad. Everything is going terrible.
We're green to go.
I'm gonna have to hope. Like, I don't have any other choice but to hope. My guys can withstand some damage here. Really? You're gonna mind control too? Ha! Fuck you. Fuck you! Sonara's better than you. Oh, crap. Don't shoot Sonara, don't shoot Sonara, don't shoot Sonara. Oh, you're going after the mech? Wow. I'm actually glad you didn't shoot Sonara, but still, damn. Unexpected. Yeah, I know, you're taking a shot, but you missed. He still gets a minus 30% chance to shoot. Oh, shit. Okay. Several things need to happen here. All of them bad. Don't miss.
X-ray neutralized.
use that mal weapon. That's the least of my problems. How far can you throw a grenade? Gotta get that guaranteed kill. You have no ammo left. You have no cover to get to.
Man, this mission sucks.
He's probably gonna miss because he's still catching his breath, but
wow!
Color me impressed. Don't shoot Sonara, don't shoot Sonara, don't shoot Sonara, don't shoot Sonara. Don't shoot me either. Okay, that's good. That means one of the sectoid commanders is busy. Can't mind control this turn. This guy, on the other hand, can totally try to mind control and will succeed probably.
God damn it.
This is not what I flippin' need. Really doesn't help that apparently nobody can see that commander. You only have a 33% chance to hit. Great. Hedra's gonna flip and bleed out. Oh. Don't miss.
Motherfucker, that's...
Oh my god, everything is going horribly wrong.
She's got a crazy movement radius.
This is where shit's getting real. Yeah, but then you're dead next turn, damn it. You can't move far enough to do anything. Oh my god, this sucks. You go all the way up there, will you be able to get all the way back there? And will you die in the meantime? That is the question, to which I have no answer. I can't even tell if she's going to be able to see from there, and if she is, if she'll be able to kill him, because they have ridiculous dodge. Not you. Not you. Yes, you. Enemy defense is 20. Doesn't sound like a lot, but it's a lot. Man, what do I do? 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 Mind control is the worst. If I could get you to a point where you could see him, but then that exposes you to danger, you could die. I think we're gonna have to go big risk, big reward. God damn it.
Roger that.
Don't trigger close combat specialist, please. No, no. Can you throw a grenade that far? really just barely can't. Come on. I don't ask much. I really don't. What's your chance to hit? 53. I can boost Sinar up to 73. And then she wouldn't have to move, which is actually not a good thing because she's right next to the mechtoid. God, I don't know what to do. No guarantees in XCOM, my friends. No guarantees. I have to go with the highest percentage chance. Wait, does that mean somebody else can see him? Probably not. I'm not that lucky. You can't fire a rocket without hitting at least one person, so we're just gonna have you overwatch. Wish I could suppress, but you know, can't always get what you want. Dodge, dodge, dodge. That hurt. Oh shit, he can fire twice. Fuck. Yeah, I know you're still in there, you ass wipe. Don't even think about it. Don't succeed. Don't succeed. Oh, thank God. If that had succeeded, we would... Hedra would be dead. Like, 100% dead. That would have been it. Three damage. You have heat ammo? You don't. You do. But you can't see. Alright. You need to get... Once again, no cover. Wonderful. She's at full health, though. She's my last support soldier. That's the problem.
Go kick some ass.
Hi. How's it going? Is it the same radius as... No, it's one block less. So...
I'm on the move.
There. What? No, shit. She only had one turn. Fuck. God damn it. This is really intense. I don't like it. I think this.
Boom.
Yeah, you've been shredded, bitch. You know what that means? He's up there, right?
Affirmative.
Fuck you. Hardcore. Don't hurt me. Don't shoot. Oh my god. This is the most intense fucking game ever played. Gives us a bit better chance here.
Position confirmed.
Retreat. I get out of this without losing anybody. Flipping miracle. Wow, you can dash all the way up there. How much you want to bet there's more aliens waiting to kick my ass? Let's not advance. Let's make him come to us.
Got it. Moving.
Probably should have moved V somewhere else then. Yeah, probably should have.
Yes, but we guys.
What are you doing? That was weird. Big middle finger right to you, bitch. It's as far as you can dash, god damn it. God damn it, these missions are just getting way too crazy. There's the meld.
Advancing.
Indeed, you are.
Rock and roll.
I'm playing a theory here. Hold on.
Because
I do still need to capture a sectoid commander alive.
Let's do this.
Shit. Wrong spot. That's good. That's good. Don't do anything. Don't do anything. Don't mind control me, don't mind control me, don't mind control me. Fail. The hell was that? He didn't do anything. Never seen that happen before. I don't know if this is gonna work.
Yeah,
49% chance it hasn't been upgraded yet.
La cible bouge toujours.
Can you suppress? Can. Okay, do that. Suppression does, because I'm an idiot. Alright. Mind control. Fuck you, you sectoid asshole. No. I'm fucking done with you.
Everything by the numbers.
Fucking miracle nobody died. Oh, it's too intense. I can't deal. It's making me sick. It's giving me the black lung pop. Fortunately, they all heal really fast, so. Promoted to lieutenant. Heat ammo is always better. Always. Defender's medal. Okay. What's gonna happen here? Alright. Yeah, fortunately everybody heals pretty well. Gravely wounded 3 days, gravely wounded 8 days. Used to be 20. So I'll take it.
Commander, we just received a priority one request from the council.
Of course we did. Not a moment too soon. It appears the aliens have cornered the truck on a dam in eastern France. If we're gonna recover the cargo, we need to act fast.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Armor first. Wow, really? I don't have enough. Okay, who else do I have that I can bring? Heavies and snipers. Damn it. Nathus, need a better name. No. Good, I do have a laser sniper. There's a pistol. Scope is always a bonus. Alien grenade really saved me. Don't have any assault troopers anymore though. That's a problem. These needle grenades are useless. Boatloads, you have 12. That's not good enough. Wait, do I not have... Hold on. Chitin plating. Incredibly important that people not die. Launch mission.
We are confident that you'll handle this matter with
discretion. I have to do this mission for a very specific reason. I don't want to have to do this mission, but I have to. There we go. No, not yet. Titan plating. Nine plus 4, 8 plus 4, 7 plus 6, 7 plus 8. Stop the episode halfway through this mission, but you know, whatever. It is what it is. I try not to go over an hour for these episodes, because that's just a lot of time to spend.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
Watching this.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
This game is tiring me out. So this mission sucks. for reasons.
It looks looks like the transport came under attack while attempting to cross that dam. Judging from the damage, the aliens must have strafed the entire area trying to slow the truck down. If they want this thing that badly, there's no telling what else they might send in to try and retrieve it. That dam is in bad shape, though. We'll need to move quickly if we're going to secure the truck before they do.
So we have to get all the way over here, cutting through probably about 20 to 25 aliens. And we have 6 turns unless we get up to these towers and release the spell. Or open the spillway. This mission sucks. You do have snapshot, okay.
Moving out.
Do any of my sniper... Oh, man. If I had a sniper with squad sight, you can literally sit right up here in this tower and shoot people all day. I've only done this mission once, actually. Which is kind of surprising to me. Indeed, Russian. Is that just pointing to... Oh, no, there's the spillway controls. Oh, there's 2. Oh, good, good.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
This is actually, this isn't obvious, but this is actually a follow-up to the alien base attack mission.
Yeah, sure.
As in, the events of this are linked to that.
That's affirmative.
Moving.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Heavy damage, but it looks like we can delay the collapse if we open the bypass valves positioned along the way to the transport. That valve is running wide open, but we still need to secure the truck before it's too late.
This is a really cool map. Definitely don't want
to
advance.
Heading to that location.
Advancing bad. Shy lady, let's move up.
Slushes.
The other part about this is the friggin' anticipation. I mentioned this before in videos. I do not like anticipation moments. I am okay with 100% scary all the time or 100% action all the time. It's the problem I have is the anticipation waiting for one or the other to happen.
Position. It looks like the aliens are bringing in reinforcements to go after the truck.
Sectoid. Another sectoid. Another sectoid. Literally not worried about that at all. That's slightly more disconcerting. Oh, hi, buddy. How's it going? Damn. Okay. Sectoids weren't that big a deal. Mutons, a bit more terrifying. Mectoid, bad news. Wait. 18 damage. He's got 20 hit points. We've got to shoot at least once.
That bypass valve is open, but we're not done yet. Keep moving, Strike One.
100% chance to hit. I like those odds. In fact, let's just make sure we kill him with a critical. Boom! You're done. I have a reason for this. Not yet. Do you have Bullet Storm? Bullet Swarm, sorry. Bullet Swarm. It's a specific name. Alright, kill that guy. Thank you. Now, shoot that guy. Damn, Third, you are making up for that missed rocket. Easily. Yeah, I know the mectoid's gonna get a reaction shot. And so is the sectoid. Okay with that. Damage is insignificant compared to the power of the force. That's bad news. I was not expecting that. But the biggest threat has been dealt with. Get fucked. Damn, you threw him right off the dam. Ha! Sorry, that's kind of funny to me.
Moving to position.
Move up there. See if you can kill that guy. Doesn't look like it, but... Nailed it. Can I seriously just kill 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 aliens in one turn? God damn, I love that. I like it a lot.
Moving out.
And one of them was a mectoid, so that's even better. Seven aliens in one turn. Who doesn't like that? That's bad. Mal's now taking half his hit points in damage. Oh, okay. I forgot that exploding cars were a thing. Damn it. Alright. You need to get up to that. So we gotta keep extending our turn meter.
Good work, Strike One. That'll buy you some time to get to the truck.
So there's three spillways open now. There's one, two, three more spillways that I can open so I can get a maximum of six more turns. And I'm about halfway to the truck. That's not terrible. I'm always kind of curious, though. Why didn't they just put me down right next to the truck?
Moving.
I mean, I get that the aliens are kind of infesting the area. Maybe their strike craft had air superiority. Wouldn't be unusual. Alright, we gotta move up and move up fast. I feel really bad for anybody that's downriver, because this whole thing is going to blow. Nothing I do here is going to change that.
Moving on target location.
Excuse me. Sorry. My asthma is acting up. Alright. You sit on Overwatch. You get your ass to Mars. Confirmed. Okay. Not necessarily the best idea to move him up there, but it's not necessarily a bad one either.
Looks like the aliens are sending in reinforcements, Commander.
We might be able to take one out. Fuck me, another mectoid. They're dropping in sectoids because they want the sectoids to provide shields to the mectoid. So as cool as it is to punch the shit out of that mectoid, it's not efficient because it means Mal's gonna get shot again. Really don't want Mal to get shot again.
I'm on the move.
You can take a shot from a plasma pistol, I'm fine with that. Don't hit the truck, don't hit the... Yep, now I gotta move.
Okay.
Double shit. At least the mectoid missed. Ooh. didn't think that would trigger. Good news is they've used up all their reaction shots. This is why you want an assault with lightning reflexes, because you can trigger all the reaction shots one at a time and never get in. It's a beautiful thing. We will hold off on that. Because you have a good shot on... Well, not really a good shot. You have a good shot. You have an alright shot. I will take it, sir. I don't need you to do that, actually. Don't need you to do that, either. Alright. Malice of Havocs. Can you even... Excuse me, sir. Do you even lift, bro? Boom! L2 Cyberpunk. Option. What else can you do?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'll take it. Alright, so that wave of aliens is defeated, thank God. So, I'm gonna cut off the episode here. We got 8 turns remaining to get to the other end of this dam. There's more aliens that are gonna be incoming. It's all gonna suck. Fortunately, nobody died in this episode. It's a big deal. Thank you very much for watching. Please check out the other videos on the channel if you're interested. We have the whole series of XCOM is up there, part of this playlist, and there's a bunch of other great games that I play with other people. If you like the video, leave a like. If you want to leave a comment and tell me that I suck or that I'm doing great or, good God, that was a close call, please feel free to leave one below. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.